Home security system with PIR. This circuit comes in handy when you're not in your house for several days, like for a month, and your neighbors know about it too. So when someone tries to break through the door between these 30 days, your neighbors will get alarmed that someone has entered your house. Well, it cannot be you. The components required in this circuit are one Arduino board, LED of any color, or you can even use buzzer, a PIR sensor and connecting wires to hook it up. These are the connections that needs to be done. So whenever the PIR sensor detects a motion, the LED will glow or the buzzer will sound.